were not in trouble to get a wheelchair for your brother Fred.
Thank you.
And instead of him using it, I find it going up and down in the hotel elevator.
Fred doesn't need it anymore.
Oh, well, I'll take it back.
Thank you very much.
But I'll keep it on hand in case of the next emergency.
Thank you. What's it now? Mrs. Willie?
George. Well, this is a pleasant surprise.
Mrs. Willie.
What are you doing here? Shouldn't you be at the center with Richard? Or at home with your mother?
I came over.
Came over what, George?
Here.
Yes?
To help Mr. Willie. He left something. Some papers. So he sent me. He's at the Senate floor. He sent me.
Yes, I suppose Richard's up to his ears in it, is he?